Hi guys, this is Zafa and welcome back to my channel. I am back with another amazing Windows 11 tutorial and I hope you all love it. Before starting the video, I have a little request to everyone: subscribe my YouTube channel, also follow me on Instagram and Telegram. The link of the social accounts are added in the video description. Without any further delay, let's start the video. First, have a look on the setup. The top widget is X widget and the bottom and the mid widget is Scare Custom Widget Pack. Link of the all items are added in the video description. Now go to the app drawer. In the app drawer, I am using Athena Dark icon pack and I think this icon pack suits very well with this setup. Now let's begin the tutorial. First, go to the Play Store and download all the required apps. I am showing you the apps which is required for this setup. The first and very important app to run the setup is Nova Launcher. If you want to enjoy the full features of Nova Launcher, you have to download Nova Launcher Prime. The other widget is Custom Widget Maker and Custom Widget Maker Pro. The top widget I used for this setup is X Widget Pro. I explained the whole detail of this widget in my previous video. The link of the video is also added in the video description. You can watch from there how to set up the X widget. The other Windows widget is Scare Custom Widget Pack. And this is the Athena Dark icon pack. Now go back to the main screen and start the setup. First, open any browser and go to my website, which is www.zafisetups.com. Open the Mega menu. Tap on the Realistic Windows 11 post and download the backup and wallpaper. After downloading, go back to the main screen. Open the Zarchiver app. Go to the download folder and extract the zip file like this one. After extracting, go back to the main screen. Hold the screen. Tap on wallpapers. Open the pick image and select the wallpaper from the downloaded folder. Now open the Nova settings. Go to the backup and restore. Open the restore backup and select the backup file from the same folder. Tap on the bottom widget. Open search and type 0010. Open the widget. First, go to the globals. Change its background color to black and text color to white. After that, select the capacity to 80. Now go to the items. Open overlap group. Open position, edit its BIOS set to -5. Then press OK. After that, go to the widget touch. Tap on custom action, again tap and select disable block touch. Then press save button. Now tap on the mid widget. Open the search and type 0002. Open the widget. First, go to the globals and upload your user image. After that, go to the BG2 color. Remove all the text and type E63F1C66. Then tap on apply. After that, go to the items, open overlap group, open position, edit its X offset to -35, and y offset to 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now open the items. Go one step back. Go to the globals. Tap on Chrome image. Select the image from the same folder. Now go to the widget touch. Tap on custom action. Again tap and select disabled block touch. Then press save button. Now tap on the top widget. Select the neat widget 5. So guys, this is the best I can do for the setup. And please watch the video till end. I hope you really enjoy this setup. If you are new, don't forget to subscribe. Also share this video to your friends who are customization lovers. We'll see you in next video. Take care. Allah Hafiz.